Thanks for watching Coin Collecting Fun, the king of hobbies and the hobby of kings. Hit that like button and subscribe. It really helps out the channel and it's greatly appreciated. And after this video is over, check out the link below this video in the description section to see a cool coin from the Philippines. That video currently has over 900 likes. Let's get that video to over 1,000 likes. Again, the link is below this video in the description section. Also, that video has over 2,700 comments. Let's get that video to over 5,000 comments. Again, the link is below this video in the description section. And finally, that video has over 62,000 views. Let's get that video to over 100,000 views. Again, the link is below this video in the description section. So if you've already seen that video and commented once or twice, you're always welcome to go back again, leave one or two more comments if you'd like, or 1 or 2 billion comments. There are no limits to the number of comments you can leave on that video, on this video, or any coin collecting fun video for that matter. I will definitely not stand in your way. Also, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe. And if you do decide to subscribe, tap the notifications bell to be notified of future coin collecting fun videos just as soon as they're uploaded to YouTube. And be sure to share this video with all your coin collecting friends out there. So here is an amazing 2011 Lincoln Shield cent, 2,402,400,000 were produced. This is a copper-plated zinc penny composed of 97.5% zinc and 2.5% copper. This coin was minted at the Philadelphia Mint, and there is no mint mark. This coin was designed and engraved by Frank Gasparo. The diameter is 19 millimeters, and the weight is 5 grams. The face value is 1 cent. The numismatic value is also 1 cent for one found in average circulated condition, but can be worth as much as 32 cents for one found in brilliant, uncirculated, mid-state 65 condition as of November 2nd, 2021. We're looking at the front of the coin now, or what's known as the obverse of the coin, or simply referred to as heads. And God We Trust atop, Abraham Lincoln in the center of the coin facing right, Liberty at left, 2011 at right. That is when this coin was produced. Now let's go ahead and flip this coin over and take a look at the back of the coin, or you can call this the reverse of the coin, or simply tails. United States of America, E Pluribus Unum, 1 cent. What a beautiful shield design on the reverse of this coin. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And again, check out the link below this video in the description section to see a cool coin from the Philippines, and drop a like and leave as many comments as you'd like on that video. And we'll see you on the next video, and have a great day.